All right, these guys are flying in concentric circles above Wagon Mound. We're getting a wind coming in from the west. From the north, which is opposite of any normal weather pattern that we have around here. I'm going to go home and check the weather. But this is the third pass that I've seen these guys make. They're making tight circles here. If you don't know anything about chemtrails and you don't believe in them, there's no further proof than this. This is absolutely outstanding. I hope you can see it through the sun. But there they are. That's the third pass. I've seen three or four or five more. Clouds, the old circles that they made. Phenomenal. I have no doubt that they'll come around again. Chemtrails over Wagon Mound, New Mexico.